the Lord. Amen. Isaiah 43:19. 43:18. When the new season is breaking. Remember ye not the former things or the old things, neither consider things of what? The old. Verse 19, behold, I will do a new thing, Shemael. Now. I'm doing a new thing. When? Now. God's doing something right. When? He doing something. When?
Now.
You don't feel comfortable. Why? Because I'm doing something new. When?
Now.
He says, behold, I'm doing a new thing. What?
Right now.
It shall spring forth. Shall ye not know it? He says, I'm going to even make a way in the wilderness. There I go again. And the rivers in the desert.
Yes. Come on, come on.
God is doing something new, people of God. It seems like you lost your control because I'm doing something new. You're going in seasons, or you're coming out of seasons of the desert. Anyway, you see the desert, that represents a dry place. Your money been in a dry place. Your relationship's been in a dry place. You had sickness in your body. You was in a dry place. You was in that dry place only for me to provide a river in the middle of your desert. I had to separate you from some people because everybody don't know how to create a river in the desert. Oh my God. We live at 5 in the morning because we create a river in the desert. God's doing something. Oh my God, 120 years of life is not a river. I don't know what is. With people dropping dead every day in every town. Wait. Hallelujah for the rivers in the desert. But I want to work with this morning the word now. Somebody say now.
Now
is every 2.2 seconds. Now. 2.2 seconds. Now. 2.2 seconds. Now. Now. God said, I'm doing something with it. He's doing something right here, right now. Hebrews 11:1 says, now faith is, you don't have to go there. Hebrews 11:1, now faith is the substance. Faith is always when?
Now.
Yesterday, faith wasn't no good, brother. You ate yesterday. You're going to not eat for the next week. You're going to eat today, ain't it? You're going to eat tomorrow, what?
Yeah.
Faith is always when?
Now.
God said, I'm doing something right here, right now. He says, yesterday is gone. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Tomorrow is not yet. All you have is what?
Right now.
My God. If you get into the now, somebody say, get into the now. Get into the now. So here we go. God left us a code word. And the code word was I am. Anytime you say I am, that puts you, Tiffany Gillespie, in the present tense. So he says, listen, I'm going to give you the present tense of God. It's called I am. I am is interpreted Yahweh. Amen. I am Yahweh. Amen. So he says, listen, anytime you say I am, I'm going to give you the liberty as a son of God, as a child of God, to fill in the blank, to be whatever you want to be when you say I am. All you got to do is get in the now. Amen. So if you broke, you said, I am rich. Come on, somebody. We right now. Come on, somebody. If you sick, my God. If you say you sick, the Bible said, let the sick say, I am here. We in the Lord right now. Hallelujah. So any speaking any other way is using the name of the Lord in vain. You ain't about to say I am sick. That's using I am in vain. I am rich. I am wealthy. I am healthy.
Yeah.
I am blessed.
Yeah.
I am a major blessing.
Yeah.
I am success.
Yeah.
You need money? I am money.
Yeah.
When?
Right now.
Right now. Come on, somebody.
Yeah. I am.
Hallelujah. Come on, 1 John.
Right now.
Go to 1 John. 1 John 3. I am. Hallelujah. I am breakthrough. When? Right now. See, you gotta understand this. God not finna do nothing. He not gonna do nothing. It is finished. He done already done it. All you gotta do is step into the what's already is. So the enemy, because you've been through a few